Welcome to my pool house. We stage it for when we're filming, but right now we don't have the cameras, we don't have the lights, we just have a bunch of furniture waiting for the crew to come and put it together. We've had the Nisha Char exchange right here. This is where Char first talked to Derek, right here. This is actually in the middle of the parking lot. We are in an old airport that was turned into a studio. And this pool here was literally dug into the concrete and just set up. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for coming and visiting my pool house. You're gonna see many more scenes to come. Thanks.
I'm gonna give you a little tour of Sutton and Emma's bedroom. Right now it is Emma's bedroom. Quite an interesting painting right here. You'll notice lots of pictures. A lot of them have been photoshopped. Like this one has Alice. I think it's actually Alice's picture, but they've blended it to make it look like she's doing a picture with Kirsten. And here's the famous laptop. It was stolen. It's a serious piece of ABC family television history right there. And this is my main entrance. Probably seen me coming in and out of the window. Doesn't really lead outside. There's really no lock on it. I don't know how safe this is. I don't know what architect designed this, but a prowler could get in very easily. It's actually not even shutting right now. And these have always creeped me out. These hands are just kind of coming out of the actual wall. Some sort of collage with a lot of male models on it. She's got a boyfriend, right? And I mean, who are these guys cutting them out of 17 magazine or something? I don't know. All right, guys, thanks for joining me on the little tour of Emma's bedroom, but I gotta get back to work.